Here we are at my next project. A long driveway, rancher. I'm gonna walk around the outside. There's your garage doors. We'll look at your front porch. Come around that way again. See what the neighbors look like. Beautiful long driveway, 2-car garage in the back. Just that's a shed attached to the house. Big backyard. Some of these trees obviously need lots of work. Looks like we got an old deck here, asbestos shingling. Roof looks pretty beat up. Everything's pretty beat up, needing a total rehab. Patio's cracked all over. 2 meters. Not sure why. Maybe one's for the hot water heater. Assuming this tree line is where the lot is. Big ass lot. I know a lot of these houses around here have these garages in the back. I looked at one across the street. You can see it. You can actually see it right now. The one across the street has the same thing, garage on the opposite side. Take a look at this. Late patios need some work, pretty outdated. All right, let's go inside. Hello,
how you doing? Yeah, just do what you gotta do. Oh, good god.
So, we're in the living room here. Show you another view of this kitchen here. You see a gas pipe. This must be electric water heater. That's pretty old.
Yeah. All the rooms are open up, all the lights are on.
So far we've seen two bedrooms, right? We've got one, two bedrooms, one bath, and then it turned the garage into a bedroom. Pretty cold in here. So, I don't know why I don't see a heater. What the hell that is. That's a pretty beat up room. But not to say it couldn't be a bedroom. That's the whole house.